As a PhD student at the Ontario Institute for Studies in Education, I've had the opportunity to become a member of a vibrant research community. I've had the chance to design and develop technologies for middle school science learners, where the emphasis has been on learning in a collaborative setting. I've also had the opportunity to present my research at international conferences like the one I'm at right now in San Jose, California.